You've certainly got to give this man high marks.
Well, visionary passing. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, Derek, the chip was always on. Keeper caught in no man's land, but it's still a difficult skill, and it's a lovely finish.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Royce.
It should be. And it's there for him. And putting his body on the line. And it's come off the keeper.
An unforced error, you've got to say.
De Bruyne. Just straying offside.
St. Justa. David Alaba. Far from a good pass. I must say, this looks promising. Bernardo Silva sliding it through.
Textbook defending inside the box.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Top-notch tackle. Will he finish?
Well, the post getting in the way there. Not messing around with that clearance.
Well, I, for one, was waiting for the net to bulge, but it wasn't to be. The woodwork came to the rescue.
I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice.
But to award the free kick.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Given away. Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Witzel.
Alaba. Bernardo Silva.
Wonderful block.
Could be a chance to break here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. It's with Bernardo Silva. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Marco Reus.
Here's Bernardo Silva.
Well, visionary passing.
Save from the keeper, danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
Elects to go short. Verratti.
Witzel.
Here's De Bruyne.
Royce. And he's fired it against the post.
And Bernardo Silva has it.
Well, this would help them get back into the game. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Verratti now. Royce. Here's Bernardo Silva. Can he get them level? Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level.
Well, I think the keeper's expecting power. He's expecting the laces to come right through that ball, but he just passes it into the net. A lovely, lovely finish.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Özil. It's with Joao Cancelo. Bernardo Silva. Alert defending. Witzel, no real conviction in the challenge. Özil! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. But that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And this is Royce. Might be able to get in behind the defence. By no means on his own here. Royce. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Coman. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. De Bruyne. Giving them the gift of possession. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Untidy in possession. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Is he capable of sparking something? And Bernardo, he's got to score! Great reflex action from Neuer. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this has the potential to stretch sinews and minds. Tiredness can be a factor as the first period of extra time commences. Werner. Marco Reus. Shot attempted. The crossbar got in the way. Might be able to set up the chance. Marco Reus, will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, used all of his body, really good save.
De Bruyne. Here's Reus. Wasteful in possession, Reus. racing forward, trying to catch them out. He's got the right idea with that pass. Timo Werner. Well, from a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though, but a little bit unlucky.
The ball with Marco Reus. Verratti. Well, that is how to play advantage. Bernardo Silva. It's Bernardo Silva. And a goal!
Well, here it is. A striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? With Marco Reus in possession, Adama, and that was a very fine read. This is Ozil. Alaba, splendid defending, and it needed to be. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, great read there to intercept.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here.
Ozil! Truly magnificent from Neuer.
Oh, it's brilliant. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Played into the centre of the box. Coman's pass needed to be better. That's it. Half-time in extra time. The second period still... So many now having to play through the pain barrier. Underway in the second period of extra time. Hernandez. This is Alaba. A foul, but advantage played. It's with Joao Cancelo. De Bruyne. Verratti. Space on the flank. Hernandez, Alaba. Hernandez, Verratti now. Bernardo Silva. And Witzel with it. It's with Joao Cancelo. Well, his opponent bamboozled. Van Dijk. And he was in the right place to intercept. This could be an interesting avenue. And a very good challenge. Well, it's one thing to win the ball. Now, what can you do with it? A lovely ball from Verratti. Marco Reus! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.